My name is Chef Elijah Amu Ado, founder of Food for All Africa program. I want to share with you my journey on traveling from Ghana across the world, cooking for the vulnerable and those who can afford food in society. In Ghana, Food for All creates sustainable means of nutrition for vulnerable children through food recovery. We cook recovered food to support children who can't afford food, and because of that they are not in school, to have a means of nutrition and access to education. Traveling across Ghana and the developed world with my skill of cooking, I realized in Canada, where a lot of food goes waste along the supply chain, stakeholders within the supply chain work with community-based organizations to recover excesses to support homeless and vulnerable in the society. In England, I had the experience of visiting Jimmy Oliver Foundation, where food is used as a tool to empower vulnerable citizens, mostly youth, where food is used as a means of nutrition for the vulnerable as well. Connecting it to Ghana, where we operate Food for All, I realized if we can create a more sustainable means of nutrition and enact laws like the National Food Donors Encouragement Bill, the 1 out of 4 children who usually go to bed hungry can have a means to sustainable nutrition. Having the opportunity to receive a Queen's Young Leaders Award from the Queen of England, I was glad to share with her my experience in working along the food supply chain, and she proposed I cooked for her, which I chose wache, a local Ghanaian dish. It was an exciting experience to be meeting the Queen and having the opportunity to interact with her household in Buckingham Palace. This experience encourages me to do more towards creating sustainable means of nutrition for more children across Ghana and sub-Saharan Africa.